have a good news for you. That new season's name is Jesus. Hallelujah. I repeat, the new season of your life is called Jesus. What I'm trying to say that since Jesus has died at the cross for you, everything God had in provision for you is available. It's not something from far. It's not something that you will dream of, or it is something that has really happened. For the word says that we are blessed of every spiritual blessings in Christ Jesus. So the blessings are there.